See, look at how ready Kane is here.
Went for the side slam. Cesaro lands on his feet.
Big boom right to the face. See, that's what Dolph Ziggler and that's what Big E are going to have to watch for.
Cover on Cesaro, kicks at it too.
See, Kane has been around a long time. He's been in a lot of WrestleManias. He is not going to let this moment dwarf him. Okay, he realizes that this WrestleMania is important. We are the tag team champions, and we are going to defend our tag team titles at WrestleMania.
And now Kane suddenly on a roll here.
There we go. It's time for the choke slam. It's time for the choke slam. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
AJ Lee. Daniel Bryan's ex. I guess Kane's ex. And Cesaro trying to take advantage of the uppercut. Kane was distracted. Cesaro to the midsection. Here's the cover. Will he put Kane away? Two count. Kane stays alive. And you didn't want to talk about AJ Lee, huh, Cole?
I'm the one who brought her up.
And look at this. Going for the neutralizer. Kane countered. Now, that's power.
WWE Tag Team Champions, Kane!
But Mitch, the question has to be asked, what role will AJ Lee play at WrestleMania, and could she cost Kane and Daniel Bryan the tag team title?
She is absolutely the wild card, along with Big E Langston, as well as Dolph Ziggler, they're all wild cards. You never know what's gonna happen with this match.